Later, Thomas came across Diesel 10 again. Diesel 10 was helping to clear the blocked tracks. His giant claw lifted the heavy metal into freight cars. That claw must be very strong, Thomas chuffed nervously. Thomas puffed quickly away. He didn't want to be near Diesel 10 or his crushing, crunching claws.